I've never been especially honoured at the Tavistock or by the Institute of Psychoanalysis. Respected, but not one of their favoured or most admired people, and quite often inadvertently left off lists of distinguished past members and so forth. Yeah, and he was felt to be outside the psychoanalytic fold, a man with some interesting original ideas, but not central to psychoanalysis.